welcome back to the channel, the middle stall. Figured I'd take a gander at streaming some recorded game footage. It's been 20 years-ish since I last played computer-based video games. Usually I spend most of the time on Xbox. So I figure I'd give this one a try since now I have a computer for my content items that's capable of playing. And 6 Days in Fallujah caught my eye a while ago, actually. It's one I've been wanting to try. Very impressed so far just with the load up. A great introduction about the Battle of Fallujah. I wish actually more games would do that. They kind of just get into the mind-numbing part of it, as opposed to if there's a historical content or context teaching you that. I know a long time ago, Call of Duty and both Medal of Honor both used to do that. So good to see for the current generation, especially our youth, keeping it fresh in their mind as far as the lessons learned and the battles fought by the people that we probably interact with every single day. So good on the game for doing that. So figured I'd go through the training portion and go through it together, at least start there and see. Really like that that they have quotes from the current members of the battle. So let's see. Shoot all targets in and around the house. Did have to adjust my controls to, I guess, what would be considered old school. Definitely using the keyboard, but arrow keys as opposed to the W, A, S, and D. I did jump in here for a second to make sure my computer was capable. I'm going to get a cord because my mouse dumping on me. Give me 1 second. Alright, we are back. Apologize for that. Knew it was going to happen. And of course it happened then. Can look around the corner. Have my enter key bound to another option as well.
watch the hallway!
Flashlight. So obviously I didn't react very quick, although I did not know that it was a paper target. They did not, they shot me. I don't know. This is just training, so I don't know if there's like an end to this one, or... I'm not putting enough rounds in it. Okay. Alright. We can remedy that. Okay, so not record time, but learned a lot. So, I guess let's just try an online one. Shall we? Start mission, one player, enter matchmaking, invite. What is war game? Mission random, time of day, default, enemy difficulty. I wonder if this is the single player. The game has single player. This has matchmaking, which tells me that this is for multiplayer. Which I'm not opposed to, except for holding other people up. I guess let's try fire team. Give it a gander. Let us see. Thank you.
south and get our boys out of there. We've got snipers in the minaret to your east. ROE says you cannot engage.
Really would like for it to be the inner key, but that's also my opinion.
Originating from a rooftop in your sector. Knock them offline if you can.
So I guess they took too long. It's a fun game. Certainly, I think some of the enjoyment out of it is just the type of game and the historical aspect. It's nice to play a straightforward game where you don't have to enter a room and try to collect every dang thing that might be in there, because you might have to be able to sell it for credits to be able to buy something else later. It's just a straightforward scoot and shoot, which is very enjoyable. Nice change of pace.
They have moved to us under heavy fire! We need some more Marines over here! Roger, Beowulf 2. First squad, get up there and help our boys out. Sniper activity coming from the mosque. ROE says to hold off. Waiting on higher. Copy that, we're off to Mike.
Alright,
dig
in. Help cover the crap in that apartment building.
Activity all around their paws. Head on a swivel. Out. Acknowledge, Spartan 3.
I guess what I don't understand, and I'm sure it's all on me, is where the NPC squad mates go. But like I said, testing the game out. many years away from the gaming keyboard. And this is why we're not jumping into multiplayer right away, to screw up someone else's game. So.
I say again! Beowulf 2 is pinned down! You gotta get us some support! Acknowledge, Beowulf 2. First squad, get up there and help our boys out. We've got snipers in the minaret to your east. ROE says you cannot engage. Copy that, we're off to Mike.
Alright, dickhead. Got snipers to track in that apartment building. Get them!
The environment changes. That building looked different last time.
Thank you.
Come back. Akwat the bull. Diapha, Akwat.
I do like how it's intuitive. These little comments are almost directly tied to the method of failure, which is kind of cool. We'll try it one more time. See how we do, see if we can get it any further, and then what I may do is play some additional time offline, so that next time you can watch a little bit more, a little bit better of a progress.
Say again! Beowulf's are pinned down! We need immediate support! Roger, Beowulf 2. First squad, get up there and help our boys out. Sniper activity coming from the mosque. ROE says to hold off. Waiting on higher. Let's go. First squad, Oscar Mike.
Listen up, team. Scout sniper pinned down on that roof. Gotta get him out. Friendly!
All right. Well, I'm going to end it there for the moment. Hopefully you enjoyed a glimpse of the game and watching me try to work off some of the rust. I'll continue to do some of these, take you along. You're welcome to watch. I do appreciate if you take a moment to like and subscribe if you like this kind of content. And we'll go from there. I'll continue to practice, work off some of the rust, and fine-tune my keyboard to more user-friendly settings. And, trust me, it's not all the keyboard, but I'll get it fine-tuned. So thank you. I appreciate you watching. Have a good day.